Karo ko sa tema.
My dear people of God, I welcome you all to the feast day celebration of Christ the King. We are here to praise, worship, and honor Jesus, our Lord and our King. We ask the Holy Spirit to come down upon the people gathered here, that He may sanctify us, He may bless us with His presence and His gifts as we are about to celebrate this holy Eucharist. Let's pray for one, recognize and accept Jesus as the Lord and Master. To take part in this Holy Eucharist,
Batin-batin mandi orang-orang.